Welcome to Goa 365's News Bulletin with me, Alison D'Souza. Chief Minister Manohar Parrikar has gone to the USA for medical treatment for over 6 weeks by making temporary arrangement for the government to run. But legal experts feel the arrangement does not have constitutional provision. The only option is either to appoint a temporary chief minister or recommend dissolution of the assembly. That means early elections.
Maharashtravadi Gomantak Party and even Congress leaders like Digambar Kamat have publicly started predicting early assembly election of Goa. But that can only happen if assembly is dissolved. And assembly can be dissolved only if there is constitutional crisis. Former Union Law Minister Ramakant Khalap and constitutional expert Advocate Cleofato Almeida Coutinho have expressed their opinions on the way the Manohar Parrikar government is presently running.
Chief Minister has constituted something called an advisory committee. I believe that there is no such place for advisory committee under our constitution. I somehow believe that the administration would be run by the chief secretary and the principal secretary to the chief minister. It is a time where the political leadership has almost given up.
Sir, governor's election ali, in jay kaam to karta, itya kaama sathi, mandri mandala che sammati jaye. तर ती संमती घेऊची पडते आणि मंत्रिमंडळ असं काय कॅबिनेट मिटिंग घेण्यासाठी ते ना त्यामुळे सगळ्यांच्याच तारो भरकटला जो तो मुख्य मंत्री आपण जायती भूमिका घेऊ लागला जायती वक्तव्य करपाक लागला ऐक्याचा अभाव पूर्णतया ऐक्याचा अभाव असा म्हणजेच हा पेच प्रसंग निर्माण झाला.
Both Khalap and Coutinho have different opinions about whether Goa is heading for a constitutional crisis. Almeida feels there is no such situation, but Khalap feels the crisis can be seen even in the ruling BJP or MGP parties.
On the question of imposition of the president's rule which is spoken about, I don't think there is any breakdown of constitutional machinery at this stage. Only when the Congress party tries to form an alternate government, maybe at that stage, the governor could intervene and see if there is a breakdown of constitutional machinery or not. And history tells us that governors at all times have not permitted opposition parties to form governments. And that question could come at that time if the present government collapses.
आता भादेचा प्रश्न अगदी ऐरणीचे रेपावलो असा निर्णय जर झालो गोव्याच्या विरुद्ध तर त्या संदर्भातले पुढील कारवाई कोण करणार मायनिंग सुरू करच्यो केन्ना करच्यो कशे तरेन करच्यो हे कोण ठरयतलो आणि गोव्याचे तारू जे असा हे भरकटले हे समुद्रात खंय पावतले ते बुडतले. दिस इज अन इमर्जन्सी सिच्युएशन अँड इमर्जन्सी सोल्युशन्स हॅव टू बी फाइंड.
बोथ द लीगल एक्सपर्ट्स हॅव्हेवर अग्री ऑन वन पॉइंट. They feel the present uncertain situation can lead to a dissolution of the assembly and early election. Otherwise, Parrikar has to appoint a temporary chief minister till he returns from the USA.
Now, with MGP saying that they are ready for elections and Nilesh Kabral, Babu Asgaonkar and others having taken the stand they have taken, it looks like we are heading towards a early poll. In any case, elections are due for the assemblies of Rajasthan, Madhya Pradesh and Karnataka. There is also a rumor that the Lok Sabha elections could be advanced. And if that is so, why not election for Goa? Because in any case, BJP does not have a majority of its own. The chief minister is not there. And in that situation, it could be that the BJP itself decides to go for elections. If the chief minister advises the governor to dissolve the house, I don't think the governor shall say no to the chief minister.
Manohar Parrikar should concentrate all his powers on improving his own health. And simultaneously see to it that the health of the state remains stable, remains healthy. Take control of जाल्यार ताणें आपलीं सगळीं सुत्रां काडचीं, हंगामी मुख्यमंत्री हातांत दिवचीं आनी आपल्या आरोग्य कशें सुदारतलें ह्या कडेन लक्ष दिवन संपूर्ण व्हील पावर आपलो त्या आपल्या आरोग्य विशयक प्रस्ना कडेन ताणें केंद्रीत करचो आनी बरो जावन परत गोव्यान येवचो, हरकत ना त्या वेळार तूं परत सुत्रां ताब्यांत घे. हें जर शक्य तुका जर जायना बरखास्ती कडेन चल, रिकमेंडेशन कर, लेट देर बी न्यू इलेक्शन ऑर फायनली तेंय जर घडना तर द गवर्नर मस्ट सेंड अ रिपोर्ट टू द गव्हर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया, टू द प्रेसिडेंट ऑफ इंडिया दॅट देर इज अ कॉन्स्टिट्युशनल क्रायसीस अँड अंडर दिस सर्कमस्टान्सीस गव्हर्नमेंट कॅनॉट फंक्शन, देअरफॉर द विधानसभा असेंब्ली मस्ट बी डिझॉल्व्ड अँड फ्रेश इलेक्शन्स बी हेल्ड.
आर रिपोर्टर संदीप कामुलकर फ्रॉम मांद्रे अँड रमेश नायक रावत फ्रॉम असोर्णा.
Meanwhile, GPCC President Shantaram Naik has termed current political situation in the state as constitutional crisis. With CM away from the state, he has not handed over his charge to any specific person.
Shantaram was answering a reporter's question as to how the remaining imbroglio will be sorted out. He said the Chief Minister has constituted a three-member committee but has not delegated powers to any specific person.
Constitutional crises have taken place. Now what should be decided, what should be done, we have to think over. But constitutional crises have taken place. Constitutional because there is no Chief Minister. Chief Minister is abroad. He has given authority letter type of thing. We have not seen it. There is no one person with whom charge has been given. And he will instruct these ministers for a foreign soil. It is not permissible. He could have appointed one of them as chief minister. Only then it could be legal thing. Sarkar cholayta goyche sarkar parki rashtrantlan fakt british cholaytale. British sarkar bharatache rajya kartale tangal rajyatle. Amcha mukhyamantryani parki rashtrantlan goy cholopache ka kite हे गोंयची चिंतन पळोवपाचे.
आवर रिपोर्टर संदीप तोयकर फ्रॉम मरगांव.
The coalition partners have started fighting amongst themselves while Chief Minister Manohar Parrikar is away. Goa Forward leader and Minister Vijay Sardesai has accused their partner Maharashtra Vadi Gomantak Party of working against Goa's interest by talking about early elections. On the other hand, there is a demand that MGB Minister Babu Asgaonkar should be sacked from the cabinet.
Vijay emphasized that the current government is safe. However, he says some are trying to create political unrest. Well, who could he be hinting at than his own alliance partners, MGP, who has been fiery in their approach in the past few days. Firstly, MGP President Deepak Dawlekar endorsed only Sudhin as replacement to Chief Minister Parrikar in the future and then hinting at possibility of midterm polls. Vijay says my way or the highway approach is against people's interest. Listen in.
गोंयची जनता आमच्या आपल्या बरोबर खेळू नका म्हणतात. दे आर नॉट वॉन्टिंग इलेक्शन्स एवरी नाव एंड देन. एक इलेक्शन जावप म्हणल्यार कंप्लीट डेवलपमेंट पेस पॅरलायज जावप. सो कोणी जर म्हणटा की आम्ही सरकार इलेक्शन करपाक तयार आहात म्हणून जाल्यार दे आर नॉट वर्किंग टुवर्ड्स द इंटरेस्ट ऑफ द स्टेट. हाजो अर्थ असो न्ही की हांव तयार ना म्हणून. फाल्यां जर इलेक्शन आयलें हांव इलेक्शन झगडटलोच आनी हांवूय कोणाक भिना. But the issue is that stability is a responsibility of governance. You cannot be showing that you are unstable. You cannot be threatening and saying that baba acha my way or the highway. These things don't work. So we all of alliance partners have a responsibility towards giving the governance that Goans deserve.
Now, MGP bosses aren't the only ones who are making headlines. On Saturday, MGP Minister Babu Asgaonkar suddenly took up the issue of Mopa Airport. In spite of being in the government as the minister, he went to Mopa site and stopped the airport work. He has now threatened an agitation until benefits of the airport are given to the people of Pedne. Constitutional expert Cleofato Almeda says Asgaonkar should be sacked from the cabinet.
A minister in the cabinet has no business to take the stand it has taken. I can understand Nilesh Cabral, who is the chairman of GTDC and the deputy speaker, Michael Lobo, taking stands against the government. because they are not part of the government technically. But Babuas Gangar is in the cabinet. He is part of the government. And being a part of the government, he has no business to take the stand he has taken. According to me, if cabinet collective responsibility of the cabinet has to survive, Babu Asgaonkar must be sacked by the Chief Minister.
Our reporter Hiru Mahali in Vasco and Ramesh Naik Raut in Madgaon.
We will take a short break. Stay with us. Welcome back. On March 8th, Goa 365 did a ground report on a government school in Kanibag, Morpilla, Kepe. The school is in a pathetic state. Before this, PTA members had made several representations to authorities, but to no avail. But then, with Goa 365 story, there has been an impact on ground. Not only did the local MLA walk into the school the very next day, but a good Samaritan has come forward to help the kids solve their water woes.
This is the government school in Kanibag, Morpilla, Kepe. There are 82 students studying in the school from standard 1st to 7th. Watch the existing condition of the school. The roof that may fall down any moment and toilets that have no water. There is no proper road too. What is worse is that toilets that were built has no water connection till date. Children are forced to fetch water from a well that is 200 meters away. But Goa 365 story has made an impact. Hotelier cum social activist Serafin Akota has come forward to help. Years ago, Serafin Akota had provided a boat for school-going children in Kankona's Galjibag to cross over the river to reach their school.
Magdista the shaleche dhata title begin te korpa dai. Chod mancha banchir udka adwaita. The electronic samsaranta mi raota. Pun udak kadpachi risk ha. Loka merein ek bendul udak paupak lok kitla sa poisoita. Tinga tya pailar baret surtiranchi gadal. Majani dhata te bashen ek pump basun. Tinga te banchir udak kadun. Iskola merein paupache. Menge toilet merein udak paupache. एक सातिस्वेत उदक टॉयलेटांत पावपाक जाय बाटली घेवन टॉयलेटांत वचप ही परिस्थितींत आमी गोंयकार रावता हें बरें दिसना म्हूण तुवें जो उदकाचो पुरमेंत थिंगा पावपाक जाय तो हांव तयार करतलो जाता तितले बेगीन आनीक दुसरो थिंगा भोंवतरचो कोणाकूय तरी ते पंपींग करून उदकाचो फायदो जाता ते कामा खातीर हांव तयार आहा.
Not just him, but even the local MLA, Babu Kavrekar, immediately reached out to the school authorities, promising to dig a borewell that could provide water to not just the school, but also the villages residing around.
I just borewell, I just started Kerala Satya. Shaley Krishna, I was 100 meters away. That's why I borewell Malikarna. The Utkasa question solved that. Because that's the first line. I mean, 17 lakhs line. It's a tender. The local quarters can.
After the story that went on air on March 8th, the work of the borewell is currently underway. However, we promise to keep a track on the story till these dry taps get water connection and there is proper infrastructure for these students. With Ramesh Naik Raut in KP.
My independents have threatened to paralyze Goa if the mining activity doesn't continue in the state post 15th March. Now they have decided to meet South Goa MP Narendra Savoykar and also three-member committee formed by Chief Minister to run the government.
As March 15 comes closer, they want to know what the future holds for them. This meeting was of all machinery handlers, truckers and other mining dependents. They will now hold two meetings, one in North Goa and other in South Goa, to decide their future course of action.
तेन्ना हांव एकूच विनंती करता सबंद गोंयचे मायनींग डिपेंडंट लोकांक की सगळ्यांनी आपआपल्या गांवांनी मिटिंगो घेवच्यो आपआपल्या गांवांनी जे लोकांक कळना तांकां सांगचे मायनींग आतां बंद जाल्ली आसा फुडें आनी कांयच आमचे कडेन सोर्स ना तेन्ना आमी उपाशी मरतले हेची प्रत्येकाक जाणीव करून दिवची आनी प्रत्येकान बहुसंख्येन दोनूय नॉर्थ गोवा आनी साउथ गोवाच्यो मिटिंगो जातल्यो त्या मिटिंगेक हजर रावचे आनी आपले विचार व्यक्त करचे.
राज्य सरकारान केंद्र सरकारा कडेन आनी केंद्र सरकारान जांच्या कडेन करपाक जाय सुप्रीम कोर्ट जावं प्रेसिडेंट हांचे कडेन योग्य पद्दतीन हेजे पाठपुरावो करून आमच्यो मायनी म्हणटा त्यो बंद पडपाक दिवपाक जायना. हेका लागून आमची आतां खुशी चालू जाल्या कारण आमकां आमचो फुडलो भविश्य अंधारान दिसता तेन्ना मायनी बंद पडपाक जायना. हेका लागून गोंय सरकारान केंद्र सरकारान जें कितें करपाक जाय तें तेंच्यांनी कृती करची ती जबाबदारी सरकाराची पूण आमची रोजीरोटी आमकां मेळपाक जाय ना जाल्यार आमी 16 आनी 17 तारखेक आमचे जाहीर सभेनी आमी जाहीर करतले आमी गोवा पॅरलायज करूंक सोदता आनी हेका जबाबदार आम्ही असताना सरकार असलेले दोन्ही त्यांना मायनिंगच्या विरोधात कोण किती करता त्यांच्यानी आमचा विचार करतो पैसे कोणी लुटला त्यांच्याकडे आम्ही घेऊपा वसुली करतात आमचे काय ऑब्जेक्शन ना आमचे जे काम धंदो जो आहात आमचे आपला मेंबर्स आहात हेजेर कोणी काही बेस्टेन टीका करता त्यांच्यानी परत सांगा हे आम्ही पहिली सांगितले खबरदार आता लोकांच्या जीवाचे तुम्ही उठल्या.
Our reporter Krishna Naik in Fonda.
While the mining dependents continue to build pressure, politicians in Goa say they can sense the panic. GPCC Chief Shantaram Naik has appealed the court to consider social implications leading to the ban, while TCP Minister Vijay Sardesai warns of social turmoil.
With the all-party delegation failing to come up with any consensus, Congress State President Shantaram Naik appealed to the courts to understand their social responsibility while giving such decisions. He says the repercussions of the ban can be bad for the society.
How कोर्टाक अपील करता ताणी आपली समाजीक जबाबदारी समजून घेवपाक जाय. दे शूड ऑल्सो बी सोशली कॉन्शियस. दे आर पार्ट ऑफ गव्हर्मेंट इंडिपेंडंट जावं पूण तुमी कोण उपाशी पडटात कोण मरतात आमकां लागना अशी भुमिका कोर्ट घेवंक शकनात. हो जजमेंट जर पळयलो जायत तशीच भुमिका घेतली काय कितें अशें दिसता. म्हणजे कोर्टान आपली जबाबदारी ओळखून असली निर्णय व्यवस्थित दिवपा जाय.
The opposition leader Babu Kavlekar blamed the government for their slow reaction to the court's order.
खंय तरी कितें तरी वेगळे पद्दतीन सरकारान म्हाका दिसता क्लियर प्रपोजल घेवन फुडें येवपाची गरज आसा. सरकाराचो स्टँड कितें सरकार जे मेजर पार्टी जे आसा त्या पार्टीचो स्टँड कितें हे एकमतान फुडें येवपाची गरज आसा. प्रश्न सुटूंक जायना एक म्हयनो जावन गेलो आतां सगळ्यांचे जे मनातल्यान हे दिसपाक जाय की एक कोशासक दिसपाक जाय की हे सगळे जे आसा ते 16 तारखेसान जो आकांत लोकांचे जे हे जावपाचे आसा तो त्रास जावपाचो तो बंद जावपाक जाय किंवा ही मायनिंग चालू उरपाक जाय.
मीनवाईल टीसीपी मिनिस्टर अँड गोवा फॉरवर्ड लिडर विजय सारदेसाय वॉर्न्ड ऑफ सोशल टर्मॉइल इफ मायनिंग इज स्टॉप्ड फ्रॉम द 16th ऑफ दिस मंथ.
आता मायनिंग जे बंद पडपाचे आहा हातून भरपूर लोकांचेर इफेक्ट जावपाचो आहा. सोशल इम्पॅक्ट ह्यूज आहा पूण हे आम्ही करू नये सुप्रीम कोर्टान केले आहा आणि सुप्रीम कोर्ट आपण किती करता ते सुप्रीम कोर्टानुय लोकांनी विचार करपाची गरज आहा. 12 बॅन घाले कोणे घाले सरकारान घाले काय सुप्रीम कोर्टान घाले. आता मायनिंगचे जे किती येतात ते कोण एब्रप्ट असले जे ब्रेक मारतात ते खंयचो तरी एक पिलर ऑफ डेमोक्रेसी डिसाइड्स टू एक्झर्ट इट्स इन्फ्लुएन्स अँड देन द होल थिंग कम्प्लिटली पॅरलायझेस.
Our reporters Hiro Mahale from Vasco and Sandeep Trinkar from Margaon.
We will take a short break. Stay with us. Welcome back. Two groups at Sankwal Gram Panchayat almost came to blows on Sunday. There were heated discussions on various issues. The Gram Sabha discussed issues such as budget, audit, house tax, dog benefits, garbage funds, etc.
Sankwal has many illegal houses, but the panchayat does not get any revenue from these structures, even though the panchayat takes care of the garbage generated by them. A member of the Gram Sabha proposed imposition of tax on these structures without legalizing them.
The budget was the main thing. So we already passed the resolution, the budget has get them, the budget already passed. And some people are objecting regarding the audit process. For the last 5 years, there was no audit done in the panchayat. So we just told the people that we'll do it, we can give us some time. So we had to give us some time, that we are working on that. So we'll bring some 2 employees, someone, Mr. Tomek Arvalo, told us to take 2 extra employees to the panchayat for the audit work. So we decide on that basis, we'll do the audit work, we'll be finished within, I have taken 6 months timing from them because it's a past 5-6 years everything is pending. That was the main, was the audit is done, audit will be done. Second thing, there was a problem regarding some house tax, means regarding the main basic issue was because Zawarinagar, there are so many huts are there, so many houses are there. So we have taken a resolution in the Gram Sabha that we'll impose some tax on that.
Little unfortunate that there was some unruly things happening, you know, which is not in good taste for any Gram Sabha member attending these meetings. So the Gram Sabha members come to with their issues and it should be settled amicably in a democratic manner. So I appeal to the Sarpanch, the Panchayat and the Gram Sabha members to please maintain the decorum.
So Gwalinagar and Villa area, you will find that the majority of the houses are illegal houses. They are not registered in the village panchayat for house tax. And all the businesses that are conducted are also without any trade permission from the village panchayats. And the village panchayat is spending a hell lot of money by providing amenities like garbage, street lighting and other amenities. And for which purpose the panchayat is spending from the panchayat funds. So my proposal is that even though these houses are illegal, as far as the panchayat is concerned, the panchayat can take some revenue by way of house tax and trade tax.
Our reporter Hiru Mahale from Sankwal.
Nationalist Congress Party wants Madre MLA Dayanand Sopte to resign as a legislator. The party says Sopte has failed to curb issues in his constituency.
MLA Dayanand Sopte had recently stated that prostitution is going on along the Madre shore. He had also alleged that the Panne police inspector is not doing his duties properly.
आज दुसरे सांगपाक सोदता की जर ह्या आमदारान माद्र्याच्या जनतेची जर माफी ना मागली असत जाल्यार त्वरित तेणी राजीनामो दिवचो अशी राष्ट्रवादी काँग्रेस पार्टी तेचे कडेन मागणी करता. दुसरे तो म्हणटा की पेडण्याचो PI निष्क्रिय म्हणटा. आमदाराक विचारपाक सोदता तो कसो निष्क्रिय. आज हो PI जॉयन जाल्ले एक 3 महिने जाले. फाटल्या दिसांनी नायजेरियनांचं एक खून झालंय. ताबडतोब त्यांनी विदीन 2 तासां भितर अरेस्ट केले. धारगळी ATM फोडलो विदीन 2 दिसां भितर त्यांनी त्यांना अरेस्ट केले. 31 डिसेंबराक बऱ्यापैकी त्यांनी पोलीस प्रोटेक्शन दिले.
मांद्रे MLA दयानंद सोपते टर्म्ड NCP स्पोक्सपर्सन राजेंद्र सतेलकर एज अन एजंट ऑफ इलिगॅलिटीज.
म्हाका दिसता कोणाचो तरी एजंट म्हणून काम करता अशें म्हाका संशय येता. हरमल गांवांत 6 जाग्यार प्रोस्टिट्यूशन चलता. ह्या बिचाऱ्याक बिचारेच म्हणचो पडलो. जनतेची जर एका खंत आसा जाल्यार त्याच्या घरा शेजारी आयती भिवती खंय तरी दर्याच्या खंय स आसा जागे पुरेपूर तेकाच न्हय. म्हाका दिसता तो एक खंय तरी तो गांवांत नसता म्हणून ते खंय तरी आगारवाड्याचे बी इश्यू घेवन बसता. असल्या फालतूर मनशान आमदाराक धडे शिकोवचे न्हू. हेची कितें लायकी आसा पळय हे फाटल्या विधानसभेच्या इलेक्शनाक ह्या मांद्रेच्या जनतेन दाखोवन दिल्ली आसा. माझ्या सारखेल्या आमदाराक हे ह्या माणसान नालायकान शाणपणा शिकोवची न्हू.
आवर रिपोर्टर संदीप कमुलकर फ्रॉम पेरणे.
रवींद्र भवन मडगाव हॅड ऑर्गनाइज अ 3-day प्रोग्राम ऑन विमेन्स डे. सॅटरडे इट शोकेस द टॅलेंट ऑफ विमेन इंडो वेस्टर्न फ्युजन बँड. इट इज वन ऑफ इट्स काइंड इन द स्टेट.
दीज विमेन आर डिस्टिंग्विश्ड इन देअर फील्ड ऑफ आर्ट. द बँड कंप्राइजेस ऑफ सितार, गिटार, कीबोर्ड अँड तबला. Let's have a look at their performance.
रवींद्र भवन पहिले खेपे एक महिला दिन मोठ्या उत्साहान मनयता. 3 दिसांच्यो वेगवेगळ्यो कार्यावळ्यो जातूंत भितर एन्टायरली फोकस ऑन विमेन. आणि आम्ही ह्या खेपेचो महिला दिन असो सॉर्ट ऑफ अ सेलिब्रेशन शें दवरला बायलांच्या वेगवेगळ्या कलागुणांक वाव दिवपा खातीर. सगळ्यांक नियमीत ज्यो गजाली जातात की जातूंत भितर विमेन्स प्रॉब्लेम्स आर डिस्कस अँड देन देर सो मेनी डिबेट्स डिस्कशन्स अँड ऑल दॅट, ताका फाटो दिवन आम्ही ह्या खेपे अशें केलां की 3 दीस बायलां उमेद काडटलीं. बायलां वेगवेगळ्या प्लॅटफॉर्माचेर आपली कला सादर करतलीं आनी तांचे भितर कॉम्पिटिशन्स जातले अशे तरेची ही कार्यावळ आसा.
आर रिपोर्टर संदीप तुयेकार इन मडगांव.
With that, we have come to the end of this news bulletin. For more news and updates, log into our website www.goa365.tv. Follow us on Facebook, Goa 365 TV. Keep watching.